Welcome to Miss Moore Vlogazine Central, where I bring together my favourite logs, vlogs and clips of the week. This week I have seen an increase on the number of girls that need to get their groove on. Naomi is going to be showing us a really quick chia jam recipe, and Burn Zone Bootcamp is going to be showing us how to do a workout in the garden. Is Mama Voice, my favourite TikToker, sharing her experience being in quarantine with a teenager.
He's had four bowls of cornflakes yesterday. Four. And they're not just normal bowls. They're fucking mountains of cornflakes. Like a mountain and a whole bag of sugar. We're running out of sugar as well because of him. Every week I tell the girls to get up and shake their booty. My philosophy in life is that in this world you have to lift your own ass. Hashtag twerk. So give it a try, it's so uplifting. And here are some of the clips that you girls have sent me this week. Real mum of two, Jamie, is so open and honest about the roller coaster journey that is motherhood. Quick clip of how it feels. How are your kids coping and how are you coping? Get in touch in the comments or at MiskMore, or even better, send me your clips. Here is a clip that really expresses how I'm feeling about the food search.
It's closed as well. We love Nando's. And KFC. And McDonald's.
A Chinese closed
too. Chinese is closed too.
A deliveries.
All the deliveries. You've literally got to eat mummy's cooking now. I'm so sorry.
Moving out to Cyprus, where Naomi is preparing for a life without Hartley's. Here she is making a chia jam. I would say it's more of a compote, but here is the recipe. You can find more kitchen cooking at Spices Cook, where us three gals share our homemade cooking recipes. So a few weeks ago I installed this faux dreadlock, don't have your dread to be rasta, mini twist protective style thing. I've got half my hair out of the back and then put extensions in at the front.
If I back it up, is it fast enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work now. Watch me throw it back.
The only place I could show it off really was in my car on the way to the shops.
Take a leg in a mirror, say what's up, what's up. Yeah.
the street is that Watford is sending away its emergency patients. They're asking people to go further afield if they have an emergency. This is because they have a lack of oxygen tanks. Luckily, this nurse has shared some tips to use at home if you are feeling a little bit chesty.
A quick demonstration on what to do at home, like if you start to feel the mucus build up in your chest. You know, one of my tips was hot water or hot tea, just to kind of keep mucus down. But like, so ever so often throughout the day, try to do something that we call CPT therapy, which is chest physiotherapy. What it does is it helps drains the lungs and mobilize things. So it's really easy. You can do this at home. I would do this on my kids a couple times a day if I was you guys, even if they're well, just to kind of make sure that no mucus is building up. So this is what you do. Okay. So we literally have beds that do this, but you can do, and we both are COVID negative, so I can touch it for now. this is what you can do. Just take your hands and just pat up and down your back.
Feels pretty good.
She said it feels good. All right, again, that is pretty much called chest physiotherapy. Basically, it breaks up mucus in your lungs, it mobilizes and drains.
About natural remedies on my well-being page, Myself Central. Feel free to get in touch if you have any questions. When I was younger, I wanted to be a nurse or a model. But now I do get to tell my kids how it's so important to follow your dreams.
They tried to put me on the cover of Vogue, but my legs were too long. Every day is leg day.
Life is a myriad of cooking, cleaning, and laundry, but whatever you're doing, remember to have fun, count your blessings, and be resourceful in this time of shortage.
Everybody make some TikTok.
One day of running around and putting everyone else first, it is important to have some me time. At Myself Central, I mentor women who have put their well-being on the back burner. To also remember to put these self-care regimens into place. To become a habit.
But really, I would rather be at home all by myself, not in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask, I don't need a boyfriend, so you can go back. Please enjoy your party, I'll be here.
Bar Where You Are is a mini course for women who want to put themselves back into the driving seat. There are many tips and tricks for implementing a personalized self-care regime. You can find out more about that course and my other courses on myselfcentral.co.uk. Over to Florida now, where second degree black belt and certified personal trainer from Burn Zone Bootcamp puts us through our paces in this garden workout. Committed to transforming people's lives by empowering them with strength. You can find more of her exercises and work at Burn Zone Bootcamp. So a clip circulated my way this week of the Pope, and it was quite incredible and really shocking, and I really wasn't expecting it. But one thing you can say about the Pope is he he is not a kiss ass. Feet. Actually, really good to see the black community starting to unite.
Okay, so More Education are going to be starting our online school from this Monday, the 6th of April. We're going to be looking at English, maths, science, world and African history, and financial intelligence. So if you're in year 7 to year 10 in secondary school, so between 11 and 15, this is for you. The first month is going to be free for all of those who sign up. Go to moreeducation.co.uk. So that's two O's, M-O-O-R-E, education.co.uk.
But we still have a way to go.
Name a reason a man thinks his wife looks as young as she did the day he married her.
Alcohol.
That's the best answer I've ever heard.
This is gonna be lukewarm. Come on. Can't even look at your greasy ass.
You so iffy. Castor oil?
Well, I mean, sometimes I like to put it on my hair. Like, you know, I feel like it's good. Good for the skin and everything.
I just want to feel the anointing, that's all.
You anointing? It was a strip club? It was a mess.
Wait, can I please say something? Like, going to the strip club today.
I didn't say yes.
Okay.
Ask me again.
Now, please say something.
No. What you thought? I'll take the no for 500, please. Jeopardy. You are the weakest link.
Honestly, I'm talking. Who are you?
And my new fave reality binge comes from B. Simone. Are you my boyfriend? She's hilarious. It was recommended to me by my bestie, and it is absolutely hilarious. You can see more of that on the Zeus Network supporting us. Being a strong woman isn't something that just happens. It's something you have to train for. You have to train to get strong. That is why affirmations are so important. Even if you don't feel it, it's important to say it how you want it to be. Get ready to press pause or screenshot for your affirmation of the week. Everything going on, it has made me really think about the resources that we already have in the house and how to be resourceful. So last week I happened to watch a video about how to regrow your kitchen scraps, and I thought I'd give it a try. So I just wanted to show you how well they're doing. This is a really important time to think about what we have and utilize what we have. So the carrots are just gone in water, and apparently you can make like a really nice pesto just from the carrot greens, but they do start to get little roots, so you can plant them. I really didn't expect this from the cabbage. This was one of those a Chinese cabbage, I don't know. It was a cabbage that went into like a cone. It was cute. Anyway, I can't believe how much this has grown just from having it in water, and it's starting to get roots, so I'll be able to plant that. The leeks have done incredible, and they were like overnight you could see them starting to grow. They've also started to develop roots. This was an experiment. I really wasn't expecting it to flower, but I just kept it in some water, and I'm not really sure what to do with that. But if you do know, please do let me know in the comments if I can get seeds from that and maybe plant it again. Scallions, or spring onions as we call them here in the UK, just in water, and again they are doing really well. And I had some cos lettuce in the fridge, but I thought I'd keep it fresh by having it in water, and that's also started to develop roots. So once I chop it off and use it, I'll be able to plant that. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you are a logger, a vlogger, or just have something funny or real to share, please do send me your clips at Miss Moore. You can directly message me there. This week, and please remember, whatever you're doing, don't be a bear.
They're shenanigans. So today's my Gonzaga day. That's how it's going to be. Let's make sure everybody has clothes on.
on.
Here you go.